Okay, so 20th of February, and it's almost half two, and I just figured it out how to do this kind of screens and so everything. So just some of the phones we're gonna repair, and thought I'm gonna make a video of them. Let's start it. Okay, so I was checking this. One of the 5C came. Where is that gone? Oopsie daisy. Anyway, so where that could be. Can I say? Okay, and if it right, okay, got the board. Okay, left the board with the yeah, so that's the one. 5C. Okay, no power, no image, and that long screw damage here. It's done here, but still no image, so we're gonna try to figure it out. What's happening here? Did it happen or not? I'm just closing it. Trying to check if any of the caps or filters short or something. Let's check what it's doing. Have one of the sound ICs, one of iPhone 7 Plus. I'm gonna work with that. I'm gonna just check 5C what's happening with this. Kind of messed up board. This is not doing anything at all, so I'm gonna just leave it on side for a minute. Check that again later. Let's check the right, this which one is this? Okay, this phone is Samsung A520. That came for charging block, and it's been messed up. So we're gonna change this charging block and put new charging block in the wires. You can see all messed up here. Device is on, but. Just take it off. Actually, I'm gonna just take it off. I'm gonna put a new charging block on it. So we're just trying to figure it out. Just set up the screens and recording and the voice and everything. So I think this is the best one you can see now. And the voice should be fine as well. You have a easy draw open. Anyway, so yeah, good. So for that, usually I would just cover the mic bit. I'm gonna give a heat from the top to remove that charging port, the old one, and the direction of the heat would be somewhere away from the I'm just trying to adjust the view of this camera. Now let me adjust it. Right, okay, so looks fine. Let's remove it. Whatever, doesn't matter, just let's do some work. Is YPR going today? Is it bent or something? We'll check that. With MX Valatha, is he taking him his phone? The home button, on button was stiff.
No, he left that.
Left that to repair or he left it?
Yeah. Okay.
So yeah, I'll check that. Keep it here. Keep it here. Leave it here. So I'll check that if it can be done or not. Okay, so that is been off. Now let's check what we can do. Put a new one on, and then we have to throw these wires. This is the one. Where's the button? This volume button or no button?
On off button.
Where is stuck? Check that. some kind of rubbish is there, so hopefully that will sort out the problem. That white should be all right. You need a tight? Looks okay to me. Okay, so that has been removed. Charging block. We working on Samsung A520F. Charging block, and let's see, where does it go? I'm gonna test a beep of this one pin. Must be coming here. That one should be coming here. I'm not sure what I'm looking at. I was just checking where this goes. So this comes here, this point, that one comes here, and that goes somewhere here. Yeah. Okay, so let's fix it. The new charging port on with the new wires. Okay, the charging block is on. The next bit would be to fix wires. Done. Now the next bit is to throw the wires. Keep the old charging block still within the box of the customer phone. Okay, so done one wire. Two cables, these two pins are together, and so you can just join them. And they are ground. So I can put them here or anywhere the ground is. I'm not going to throw a long wire, I'm just going to throw a short wire, just connect it here. Two more wires. They can come here. When I teach, I just tell them that first thing is to know your meter, multimeter. If you know your multimeter, then you can probably sort out so many of the repairs. Oopsie daisy, what I've done. Okay, so this one. Would go here. And that comes to this resistor. I've already tested them. And you can actually physically see them on the board where they are going. So I don't have to double check. Question is asked why there are so many wires. In type C, so because it connects both ways, so they have been up and down both, so both up and down going to the same place here. So there were two of them actually. Jointed. Okay, so there was two wires going to this point. So I'm just gonna joint in here. Now we're left with this. Almost done, so throw this wire. The pads were already been damage on the board, so we have to throw a wire on it. That's why it's taking a bit time. Turned out this one is missing. And see. It's done. Is that okay then?
Yeah,
the volume.
Mm-hmm.
What it came for? Only that? One more left. Okay, so this is all done. I'm just gonna clean it. I'm gonna show you what we've done. I think one of them is damaged, so I have to do that again. Tweezer got damaged. Okay, so what's happening here? One of them. Okay, this one. This one here. They both need to be fixed again. So this wire and this wire. The rest of them looks okay. I'm just kind of clean the remains of old jumper wire. I'll do it again. Success is okay. Or six plus over the success plus. It's done. Anything else for Khurram or anything? New phones? Khurram, Adil? Walaikum assalam. Alright, I'm okay, brother. You all good? Yeah, but when you constant. Yeah. Yes, it does. I do when you're not here. Oh yeah, it kills your eyes. How are you, brother? You okay? So what are you doing nowadays then? Oh, right, okay. Wow, that's good. That's good, that's good.
If I can do it,
yeah.
I'll do it. Otherwise, like this, I'll bring it to you. Your experience.
Which one was it? What's this? Oh, right, the charging IC one. Right, right, right. Oh, right. That's it. You know that we can't do everything, can we? Sometimes we have to share it. That's good. We should. You know the work is gone so complicated now. Yeah, do it then. I don't know if I have it, try there. Let's check. Try here, if you have it, then do it. Okay, so this is done. And just gonna get rid of. So whereabouts are you now then?
Mobile.
Mobile. Alright, go and do it.
The garage I have.
Yeah.
Is in the chancel.
Okay.
And there is a shop.
Okay. Buxton.
Buxton, yeah.
That's a beautiful place. Ooh.
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, it's all done. Now we're gonna just show you what we have done here, and then we're good to go. Okay, so yeah, that's how we have done, and Oh.
This is the mentality of every small product team. They don't have experience, but they don't have the
Yeah. Okay, so this is almost done now. Just
have a good time.
All right, brother, take care. Yeah, see you later. Assalamu alaikum. Just give them a good shape. Looks okay. We done this. Yeah, so all good. I'm gonna let it dry a bit. And then we are gonna check the voltage. Right, so yeah, I think this should be okay. Let's have a look. Connect it and check that. What does it do? LCD, battery, earpiece, and these two here, whatever it is here, and now type C charger. Yeah, I can see there, and I hope you can see it here as well soon. Yes, it's charging. A bit complicated, but it's worth it. It won't power on because that bit is off, so let me just connect it and see what do you say, how much percent is charged or anything. Has it been charged anything at all, or the battery been totally drained, empty, or what? Okay, let's check the voltages on the battery pins and on the. It should show something else as well, isn't it? Or just the sign? Static. I think it should. The green something that is charging the battery. I'm gonna just change the side of the cable. Let's check the voltages. What's the voltages are like coming on? Battery connector. So we have 4.3, I mean charging is okay, should be fine. Ground, and let's check the voltages on the battery, which is 3.31, and I just connect it here. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna just leave it here, let it charge. I'm sure that it is charging, but it's gonna take some time to turn this device on. So this one should be okay. Yeah, it came 1%. Yes, so start charging now. Alright, so I'm just gonna leave it here and let's check it one more phone. Is it doing something? Flashing? It came for that. So this one came for touch IC. And that actually was liquid damage, came from YPR. Is it another one? There's two of them. Which ones? This and this. The water dummy. That was the one which was liquid dummy before. So let's do this one first. That came before. So there's two of them. Came for charging IC, but I can see this one is a bit liquid damage and it's need a bit cleaning. Bloody bloody blah. Dirty board. Okay, so let's check that. Okay, so let's go ahead and do this one. And this one came as a touch not working, and let's see what it's doing. Another screen touch was not working as well. Yeah, test it. Your file restored. That's not another. Yes, done. Yeah, yeah, out. Right, so now we got do this. Right, so yeah, let's go ahead and do that. We get most of these, many of these 6 pluses for the touch, and we do it with one jumper, and then we give them a guarantee on it, 6 months. But if the device got some other issues, like if it's a liquid damage, then we do let the customer know that that could have some other issues too, because the touch is not working, so we don't know what else is faulty. Let's check that.
Thank you.
So now we're trying to remove this IC, and then we're gonna put new one. Once I'm taking this IC off, I'm gonna check the voltage on that Samsung one. Which phone is that? Which Samsung? A520. A5. So that's done. IC been taken out. I'm gonna clean it. Then I'm gonna check the voltages on the. Okay, so looks good to go. Probably this was the culprit, this one with dry connector. I'm gonna let it cool down a bit and then let's check it here what's happening. And I'm gonna meantime I'm gonna just keep this IC here. Okay, it can be rebolted and reused. Okay, let's check here. What's the voltage like now on the battery? 3.31, we had it before, should have come up a bit. 3.31 is a bit low, or 2, so it's 3.52 now. Still not sufficient 5.4 to power it on. We're just gonna leave it here a little bit longer. Will come on eventually. Well, I'm done. Oopsie daisy, I'm done with the jumper and have put the IC. क्यों तंग कर रहे हो मेरे भाई को यार? वालेकुम अस्सलाम. मेरा नंबर ही नहीं होगा भाई किसी के पास. करो करो. कौन सा नंबर है? मैं तो नंबर देता नहीं हूँ किसी को. लीक कैसे हो गया मेरा नंबर? किसने? ओ भाई से निकलवाया आपने? भाई खुद निकलने वाले हैं. आला तलाल को कॉल. तलाल बोल रहा है मुझे क्यों कॉल कर रहे हो भाई? मेरा नंबर ले लो. 999 90. The guy said he rang me and said you don't have my number. He said no, I have it. So he rang and he said, oh, he's your brother's. Yeah, my brother's number. Oh, khane ka kya position hai? Khana kha le. So let me just finish this and then we have some khana chana. Okay, so here is that jumper point. Okay, I'm gonna zoom in. Hello, how are you? Assalamu alaikum. I never knew that you wear glasses. When you start wearing glasses for? Hey, can you not see me without glasses?
Yeah, I can't
see. Are you sure? Then can you take it off? I'm gonna show you something. Watch this.
Hello.
Look, watch this. Watch this. Eliza. Her name is Eliza. You know what my Eliza did? I tell you. Oh my God. She just does magic. And you know what? She did something amazing. Crazy stuff. I'll show you. Where she's gone. Here. Watch this. This is Eliza. It's my Eliza. She didn't go to school. She did just some magic. We have a chicken. No idea how she did it. She did it with this one as well. Look. I don't know how she's doing this. All these scary things. This one was very scary.
Hello. Yes. Good morning.
Look at that. Something was coming from the mud, she said.
What
was it? It was just something. Oh my God, that's a recording. Are you recording? Yes. In my opinion, there is something on it. Let me take it later. I will do another recording.
Is it
done? Yes, see, it's like this. So, right, okay. That's how it's going to be. इधर कार्ड ये कुछ और भी डाल सकते हैं इसमें
ये इधर लेकर आओ ना ये छोटा वाला
क्या ये
माइक्रोस्कोप
बड़ी माइक्रोस्कोप डार्क बहुत है ना नॉट वेरी क्लियर इतना बड़ा क्लियर ब्लैक ब्लैक सा आ जाएगा इधर बेहतर है कि को जो ज्यादा नजर आ रही है उसको दिखाओ ओके सो वेयर वी आर नाउ तेरे खा लेते हैं हमारे पास या सो दिस इज इट आई एम सॉरी दैट आई वाज
क्या देख रहे
क्या हो गया वो फूको की वैसे हाँ निकाल निकाल भाई सुबह 20 पाउंड बच गए फूको की वजह से आपको पता नहीं है आपको हाँ वो ऐसी फूक थी वो कस्टमर ने आके फूक मारी थी आंखें बंद कर दी थी जैन की
अच्छा फ्रॉड लगाने का
हाँ जी
बेचने के लिए यार कुछ
आओ कुछ चीज
सामान देख रहा हूँ मोबाइल वगैरह देख रहा हूँ
कुछ चीजें खरीदी थी उसने 50 पाउंड का नोट और 5 पाउंड की चीज लेके हाँ जी
उसने पता क्या किया होगा बाद में चेंज ही होगी वो अब चेंज
She hit it. Okay, the jumper is done. So now we're just gonna put the IC on.
Okay. shouldn't give any money back.
Yes.
Oh.
Yeah, did.
You know what they done? They bought in three kind of. They do it for quite a few ticks.
Yeah.
They buy two SIM cards. Yeah?
Achcha.
Two SIM card bike on it. Give me £50 note.
Achcha.
£50 note, they can buy them with same. He said, can I have some change? Like £10 notes and £5 and 2 points. It's like that.
Achcha.
I
don't know what I'm जो आपके साथ कर रहे थे
ना मैंने कैमरा सामने बिल्कुल
राइट राइट
जो भी इंटर करता है सबसे पहले मैं उसको देखता हूं कि करता हूं
कि क्या चीज आई है
जब आप डोर के पीछे होते हो ना उनको चांस मिल जाता है आपस में बातें करने का वो समझते कम होंगे देख नहीं रहा
सही बात है ऐसी क्यों कहानी थी आप बड़े अरसे बाद खैर है
यार बच्चा बीमार है
वो नु छोटे नु ओनु की है उसको क्या हुआ? ओहो अच्छा, खैर है? ओहो
बैठे नहीं
है? लगा यार खाना खा लेते हैं just to खाना just to this and then to खाना शाना खाना खा लो ना साथ में it's fine हो जाएगी जब तक वो भी हो जाएगा वो भी कर देंगे मेहरबानी कौन सा वाला ओके सो आई हैव डन द जंपर ओह माय फ्रेंड केम अलीजा सो आई वाज टॉकिंग टू हर शी वाज वेयरिंग ग्लासेस एंड शी टोल्ड मी दैट She can do the magic as well, like Aliza did in our home, and you know, all the rocks was falling from the sky, and all that. How did they do that? Actually, I don't know. What. Can you do that, Aliza? No. You want to do that? Shall I tell you a magic trick? Then you will be able to do that too. Oh, please.
Please.
Wait, let me just finish this and I'm gonna make one video with you as well. Should we do the helicopter one? Okay, so yeah, I've done the jumper and I see it's getting on. And this one. Still doing Apple logo. Oh no, Apple logo, charging sign, looping something. I don't know what is it. So. Did you see the video? No, Fardi?
Yeah.
Did he show you the video of those women were like trying to?
Yeah. No, I didn't see the video, but it's on the phone.
They're trying to dodge Zane. So with this I have used a Kapton tape and because it's a liquid damage phone so I just want it to be fixed without causing any further damages. Is that the charging block one? बिठा दो, कुर्सी दे दो उसको। बात ही ऐसी कर दी होगी आपके साथ?
नहीं, मैं हॉस्पिटल पे था ना भाई।
अच्छा, कब?
ये आज ही आता कहता
भाई। Okay, so this looks okay. I see, and then I'm gonna check that if it's actually working okay now. Fix the view for you. Yes, Mohsin Bhai, how are you? Evening. Let me do some work, man. You know where I can make some money. Yeah. Aur bole. Khana kha lo na yaar. जबरदस्त ऐप है यार ये, जो वीडियो बनाती है। छुट्टियां है ना, लो चलो यही करते हैं। राइट, ओके, सो दिस इज द वन केम फॉर टच। लेट्स सी व्हाट डज इट डू एंड व्हाट द हेल वी स्टिल डूइंग मोस्ट ऑफ देम। ओके, आई एम गोना चेक द वोल्टेज अगेन ऑन द बैटरी एंड सी दैट how much is his charge now. So the voltage on the battery is coming fine, battery connector, and on the battery we have It should come on soon now. Let's check the touch one in the meantime. And let's see what it does. It do home button working? Yeah, we're fine. A code on. Have we gone code? You don't have any code for this YPR one? अजी की करिए फिर? ऐ तो चाहिए थी। ऐ क्या ही फिल्म था की? हाँ वैसे रात को देखी। A bridge to Tibetan Tibetan. It was a very good movie. Anyway, so this one is done. This one is still troubling. But this one should come on sometime soon. So the touch one is done. I'm gonna give it to my colleague to close it. And yeah, I'm gonna give you this one. Yeah, this is samne rakho sir. This is another one. But I'm thinking to close this video. But I'm just gonna make sure what's happening with this one. Roti khaiye. Ji, ano band kariye. Thoda sa roti choti khaiye. ਨਹੀਂ ਜੀ, ਇਹ ਵੀਡੀਓ ਯੂਟਿਊਬ 'ਤੇ ਜਾਣੀ ਹੈ। ਕੀ ਹੋਇਆ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ? ਕਿਹੜੀ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਗੱਲ ਕਿਤੇ ਹੈ ਜੀ? ਰੋਟੀ ਕੇ ਯੂਟਿਊਬ 'ਤੇ ਲੋਕ ਰੋਟੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਖਾਂਦੇ? ਤੁਸੀਂ ਰੋਟੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਖਾਂਦੇ ਭਾਈ? ਹੋਰ ਕੀ चल चलता नहीं तू।
जाके देखो ना चैनल नंबर देख। नहीं अभी तो कहाँ
कुछ हो जाए तो उसके बाद फिर कहानी होती, ज्यादा होंगे तो फिर उसके बाद कहानी चलेगी।
आपने लगाना ना वहां पर एक लगा दो बेबी शार्क, इफ यू वांट टू मेक फोर व्यूज।
बेबी शार्क क्या
है?
यस वी हैड डन, आई थिंक दैट व्हाट वाज हिज चार्जर वाज नॉट इन ऑल द वे, दैट्स व्हाई ही वाज डूइंग दैट। सो ही इज डन, इट्स 97% चार्ज एंड लेट्स जस्ट पावर इट ऑन just see what is it doing. Come on, come on, come on, power on, power on. Yeah, I'm just doing this to close this video and then make another one later. That one came for the charging one. So in this video we've done two of them. One of them is A5 and 6 plus touch IC with the jumper.
भी काम
हाँ जी, सारे पासे तरक्कियां हो गई। दिस इज अ वेरी गुड फाद, शुड डू सम हेल्प मैन, ही इज मैरिड नाउ। सो या दिस इज 95% चार्ज एक्चुअली एंड देन ओके
ऑल
डन, ही इज ऑन हॉलिडे अगेन, इंग्लैंड में भी हॉलिडे पे ना। Right, okay sir, that's it. I'm gonna stop recording and see you how does it go. Thank you very much for watching. If you have any repairs, whatever you watch now, if you do send us, watch our video, watch our YouTube channel, buy stuff from our YouTube eBay channel, website is activating soon, and also